Naxal cadres in Jharkhand have been creating a number of problems in various development projects in Latehar district. The Naxals, who claim to be the flag bearer of the tribal people, have once again started to create trouble and not allow them to get on the path to a better life. The construction of proper roads and bridges were stopped violently by the Naxals as they attacked construction workers and their bosses. They also burned vehicles and machines which were being used for construction. They have even demanded a huge lump sum of money from the contractor, which he refused. As a result, he was mercilessly beaten up. The tribal areas, which are far from the modern world, will only be connected when there are proper road facilities. But the Naxals feel a sense of insecurity. They feel if the tribals get connected with the modern world, there would be no buyers for their evil and malicious ideology. This is the reason why the Naxals tend to create roadblocks in the development process.